All the action in West Germany's match against Colombia was confined to the final 2 minutes. The Colombians were in defiant mood, but after 88 minutes, a determined run by Voller released Litbarski, a great shot into the roof of the net. What resistance the Colombians now showed. They needed a point to qualify, and in the final seconds, they got it. Valderrama in the forefront again. What a great pass for Rincon to tuck the ball between the legs of Ildner, 1-1.